On August 30, 2017, while the Marines conducting clearing operation from the building of Al-Sheikh Hospital in Marawi City, they encounter undetermined number of Maute terrorist group that resulted to the death of one Marine and several wounded. In order to liberate Marawi City from terrorists and to win back freedom of the people of Marawi City,